is No Weather Radio, All Hazards, WXM72, broadcasting from the National Weather Service office in Blacksburg, Virginia, and transmitting on a frequency of 162.425 MHz from an antenna located on Keeney Mountain in Summers County, West Virginia. Here are the 10 a.m. observations from around the area. In Bluefield, the temperature was 62 degrees under sunny skies. The dew point was 43, and the relative humidity 49%. The wind was southwest at 7 miles per hour. The pressure was 30.06 inches and steady. In Lewisburg, skies were sunny. The temperature was 48. The dew point was 45, and the relative humidity 87%. The wind was northeast at 3 miles per hour. The pressure was 30.07 inches and steady. In Bickley, the temperature was 63 degrees under sunny skies. The dew point was 42 and the relative humidity 46%. The wind was south at 6 miles per hour. The pressure was 30.04 inches and steady. Elsewhere in West Virginia, in Elkins, the temperature was 52 degrees under mostly sunny skies. In Charleston, it was 62 under mostly sunny skies. And Huntington was 63 degrees and sunny. Across Virginia, at Blacksburg, it was 61 degrees and sunny. In Roanoke, the temperature was 55 with sunny skies. Stanton was 64 degrees under sunny skies. Richmond was 65 degrees under mostly sunny skies. Across North Carolina, at Greensboro, it was 64 and cloudy. Raleigh was 64 and mostly sunny. Charlotte was 68 and mostly sunny. Elsewhere, in Pittsburgh, it was 67 and mostly sunny. Washington, D.C., was 64 and mostly sunny. Bristol, Tennessee, was 56 degrees and sunny. And Louisville, Kentucky, was 65 degrees and partly sunny. Forecast summary: high pressure moves offshore today, setting up strong southwesterly flow that will usher in a more saturated air mass, triggering isolated showers along the North Carolina mountains and Blue Ridge in the afternoon. Late today into tonight, a front arrives from the west, bringing light rainfall for the mountains and heavier precipitation for the Piedmont. Following the front is a blast of cold, dry air, cooling things for the weekend. Now for the National Weather Service forecast for the Greenbrier Valley, including Lewisburg, White Sulphur Springs, Alderson, Marlinden, and Union. Rest of today, sunny. Highs in the lower 70s. Light and variable winds, becoming southwest around 10 miles per hour with gusts up to 20 miles per hour this afternoon. Tonight, mostly cloudy. A slight chance of showers until midnight, then a chance of showers after midnight. Lows in the mid-40s. West winds around 10 miles per hour until midnight, becoming light and variable. Chance of rain 40%. Friday mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers. Much cooler with highs in the mid-40s. Light and variable winds. Friday night, partly cloudy. A slight chance of rain showers until midnight. Areas of frost after midnight. Much cooler with lows in the upper 20s. Light and variable winds. Chance of rain 20%. And now the forecast for the mountains of West Virginia, including Rupert, Hinton, Princeton, and Bluefield. Rest of today, sunny. Highs around 70. Southwest winds 10 to 15 miles per hour with gusts up to 25 miles per hour. Tonight, mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers. Lows in the lower 40s. Northwest winds around 10 miles per hour. Friday mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of showers. Much cooler. Near steady temperature in the mid-40s. Northwest winds around 10 miles per hour. Friday night, mostly cloudy until midnight, then becoming partly cloudy. A 20% chance of rain showers. Patchy frost after midnight. Cooler with lows in the lower 30s. Northwest winds around 10 miles per hour until midnight, becoming light and variable. The extended forecast for southeast West Virginia. Saturday and Saturday night, mostly clear. Widespread frost through the day. Highs in the mid-50s. lows in the mid-30s. Sunday and Sunday night, partly cloudy. Highs in the lower 60s. Lows in the lower 40s. Monday and Monday night, partly cloudy. Highs in the mid-60s. Lows in the upper 40s. The current time is 10:45 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time. This is NOAA Weather Radio, All Hazards, WXM72, broadcasting from the National Weather Service office in Blacksburg, Virginia, and transmitting on a frequency of 162.425 MHz from an antenna located on Keeney Mountain in Somers County, West Virginia. Here are the 10 a.m. observations from around the area. In Bluefield, the temperature was 62 degrees under sunny skies. The dew point was 43, and the relative humidity 49%. The wind was southwest at 7 miles per hour. The pressure was 30.06 inches and steady.